गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ कल्याणी जाधव फ्रॉम समर्पण ज्ञान स्कूल एंड आई एम टीचिंग इन क्लास ऑफ जूनियर के जी. चिल्ड्रन, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट कैपिटल टी एंड स्मॉल टी. एंड वॉट इज द टी साउंड? हियर सम पिक्चर इज गिवन रिलेटेड टू लेटर टी, सो लेट्स सी विच पिक्चर इज गिवन हियर. दिस इज द टी टॉवेल. T-t-towel. This is the T-t-telescope. T-t-telescope. And this is the, what is this? T-t-tire. T-t-tire. This is the T-t-tent. T-t-tent. T-t-tree. T-t-tree. T-t-tongue. T-t-tongs. T-t-teapot. T-t-teapot. T-t-torch. T-t-torch. And what is the other picture? T-t-tortoise. T-t-tomato. T-t-tiger. Year one rhyme is given related to T letter. So let's see which rhyme is given here. Toto the tiny tortoise. This is the Toto tiny tortoise. The name of tortoise is Toto. Toto the tiny tortoise is really tiny, but his shell is tall and shiny. Together with Tiki the monkey, Toto went to meet Tia the turkey. Here again some picture is given related to T letter. This is a small T. T T tiger. T T tiger. T T toothpaste. In the morning we are using toothpaste for brushing our teeth. T T tractor. T T tractor. T table. T t table. What is the use of table? We are putting some things on the table, or we are writing on the table in class also. Though this is the use of the table. Trace the letter and color the picture. So your four line is given: red line, blue line, blue line, and red line. So what you have to do, dear children? So we have to start from the red line to blue line, first standing line and make slipping line on red line. So red line to blue line, first standing line and make slipping line on red line. So your picture is given related to letter T, tent. So we have to color the picture nicely. First line we have to trace this, trace and write, and after this two line you have to write this. So first standing line, red line to blue line, and make slipping line on red line. Red line to blue line, standing line, and make slipping line on red line. Red line to blue line, standing line, and make slipping line on red line. Red line to blue line, standing line, and on slipping line on the red line. Like this you have to first trace, after that you will write. Here small t is given. So how to write small t? First we have to say this. First standing line, red line to blue line, and make curve and put small slipping line in the middle. Standing line, red line to blue line, make a curve and put small slipping line in the middle. This is the right T below the picture whose name start with T. Here two picture is given, but what we have to do? We have to write below the picture those picture names start with T. So first picture is a tub. So tub first letter is T. So we have to write here T letter. This is the umbrella. Umbrella's first letter start U. So we have to write this no. Trace and write. First line you have to trace. Standing line, red line to blue line, make curve, and in the middle make slipping line. Red line to blue line, make a standing line, make curve, and in the middle make slipping line. Red line to blue line, standing line, make a curve, and in the middle make a slipping line. Red line to blue line, make standing line, make a curve, and in the middle make a slipping line. Like this you will trace. After that you will write the T letter. Recap. Look at the picture. Write capital T on the top and small t on the top. Here what you have to do, you have to write capital T on the top here and small t on the top. So we have to small t on the top and capital T on the top. So again top is here, so we have to write small t, and top we have to write capital T. Again small t, capital T, small t, capital T, small t, and capital T. Like this you will do this. Practice. Color the tractor with the capital T red and the small t yellow. Your capital T tractor we have to red color, and the small t given tractor we have to yellow color. Like this you will do this.